Tonight was the carol concert, which for me is the start of Christmas.
My mum cried, so she's obviously quite proud.
We had parents last night saying it was the best one that we've ever had.
It felt very special to be part of something so positive and engaging.
It's a wonderful evening.
Mary, did you know that your baby boy would one day walk on water? Mary, did you know?
I really enjoyed it, yeah. I was kind of a little bit nervous about the songs at first, but yeah, I managed to get it.
Nerve-wracking, but I enjoyed it.
I think it went really well, yeah. I think we all like sang together and we all listened to each other, getting all the harmonies right.
I really enjoyed it. I like the candles and singing. It's really cool.
Sing Noel, sing Noel.
I love it here. I've been here for 13 years now, I think. It's been a long time and I've absolutely loved every second of it. I think I've grown so much here and it was just the perfect place to go.
From the prep school right up to the top of the school, there was an energy and a warmth and a buzz. Students provide that energy to ensure that there is something special going on, which we felt tonight.
They're all very happy here.
If you want to find a school where you feel your children are happy and they're nurtured and well looked after and encouraged to try different things and be the best they can be, then here would be the school for you.
There's loads of different genres involved as well, because there's orchestra, which can be quite classical, but then there's like a bigger band that you do different pieces, and also different singing groups who have their different styles. It's really like diverse and it's really nice to see different people's style of music.
It's a lot of fun and it's like just a fun experience and everyone makes you laugh a lot.
The quality of learning is the right standard.
I like the family atmosphere at the school.
Been coming for about 4 years now, and each time it's equally magical and a nice start to Christmas.
I think the parents loved it. It's like it's always my mum's highlight of the year.
I know that they're incredibly proud of me. This is their favourite school event of the year. I've been doing the carol service for 10 years, so I think this is their 20th service now, and they love it every year.
I think they're very proud of me.